Because I'm not going into it trying to become a starter. I know that sounds weird, but I'm going into it trying to get better each and every day, trying to improve each and every day. And that's my number one thing. Because whether I start or not, I have to be ready to play. And whether I, you know, even if I am a starter, if I make mistakes, that's not good. So I want to be able to be out there, be comfortable, and not make mistakes.
Is it tough for you not to think about trying to get the starting spot and trying to block that out? Is that a difficult thing to do?
No.
No?
Jason, how do you deal with the fact that you're going through a learning process? Quite clearly, I mean, as a rookie, anybody does, but at the same time, it's like the responsibility is it's pretty great because right. You know, you have to protect the franchise quarterback.
You're going through a learning process. You know, sometimes you're kind of leaning on
it. Yeah, I'll be there in a second.
Protecting for a quarterback, that if he gets hurt, our team is significantly different. And we got some good backup quarterbacks. I'm not taking anything away from them, but Michael Vick is a special player. And anytime he's getting hit, whether I'm learning or whatever else is going on, whether Danny's learning or whether the offensive line in general is trying to be together, mistakes aren't acceptable, especially with the first team.
What was the issue early on and whatnot? Was it just a matter of you adjusting to what they were doing? Or it seemed like you guys got a little better in that last
game. Got better, drive. Yeah. Well, the first couple drives, there was some miscommunication. I'll put it that way. Mm-hmm. There's a fumbled snap on one of them. That can't happen. I'm just going to put it as, I think that as the game went on, we got more and more comfortable with the game.
And is that what it's going to take for you guys? It's just the chemistry, learning each other out and everything, depending on who's starting, you know, at the end of the preseason and all that?
Yeah, I'd say that's probably safe.
How much of the confusion on the offensive line that you mentioned do you think would you attribute to having two rookies in this
room? I didn't think there was a lot of confusion on the offensive line. I thought, you know, I could name, you know, two plays. So I don't know. One was with the right side, and one was just with the quarterback's line work. So other than that, I thought they had a pretty good job.
What did you see with Jason as the first half you were on? Did you feel like he was getting more comfortable at the center position there?
Kelce?
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, you know, you can't expect the guy who's young to come in and be, you know, a Pro Bowl type of player in two games. I mean, that's just not the way this thing works. And you know, you got, you know, so many responsibilities on offense as a center. So many things you have to learn. So many defenses and different looks that you're gonna see. And you know, that's just part of the growing pains that we all have to go through in this league. You know, so you can't expect somebody to come out and perform at a high level when they've only had two or three games under their belt. You know, so it's going to take time, it's going to take, you know, plenty of reps, it's going to take mistakes. You know, we all learn from our mistakes. I made four or five of them tonight that I have to learn from. So, you know, we just take pride in what we do and getting better. And, you know, that's why I think we're going to be one of the best teams in this league this year.